Round one, we're gonna hit the quads. Our team, let's start strong. Super slow, four. Hips go back. Chest stays up. And step brace. We look to sink the weight into a mule's hip. And then push yourself back through the floor. Round one is about to begin. Singles. Down. I want you to find your range. Stop hips just above the line. Push through the heels. Squeeze through the glutes. Bottom arm push up. Two pumps. Down. Halfway. Down. Rise. Down. Halfway. Down. Rise. Good. Starting to accumulate bottom arm push up. And straight. Jump. Stop. Hold.
Get higher, bump this on the toes. Up over here,
bicycle here. Support your lower back.
Higher, take this
knees back.
Up, stop,
two, down, get
yourself
system. Up,
up, up.
Are you
going
to start to feel the quads engage? Break that quarter.
Let's
reach up quicker. Stop, hold. Jump! Activating fast twitch muscle fibers. Waking up our engine team up. Stay down, bottom arms. Eight. Stay right here. Push your hips back and lift your chest up and open. Feel the pressure start to build. Load your legs. Push. Single. Now we unleash that slow energy. Jump into heels, drive through core, and accelerate your heart rate. Bottom arm pressure, two pumps, down, up, down. This is where we overload the muscle, taking ourselves closer to fatigue, closer to the change. Single, push, shaping and turning the front to your legs. Well done, round one done. Round two, we shift the focus into the glutes. I got one heel toe now. Slow down, four. And reminder, we look to sink deeper. We look to recruit more muscle fibers. Let's push it. Singles. Push your knees out to the edge of the room and instantly feel them engage. Let's lock it low. Bottom. Two pulse. A little movement creates a bit of change. Brace extra tight. We're going to move extra quick. Jump. Stop. Hold.
Stop. Turn that up. Take it higher. Take this
to the higher. Once we reach fatigue and push faster, and as we get stronger, and as we get fitter, mentally tougher, jump, stop, hop. This is your antidote. A taste of fitness medicine on a Saturday morning. Nothing less than your very best. goes. Go. One shot. You got this. Stay with it. Hey, trip. Hey, shake it. From the lower body into the upper, and we're going to do the new chest track. Point of difference is this one is we're going to be using two free plates and your body weight to create a change and build strength in your chest. So weight selection, ladies, fives roundabout. Guys, I'd encourage you to use tens to feel the full effect of this. We're going to pre-fatigue the muscles in the chest with the plate. Then we're going to go through that with some press-ups. So when you're ready, set your sides up nice and strong on the bench up. Lower back in, shoulders down away from your ears. And ground those heels into the floor.
Alright, let's come off the beach up. in your plates. Breathe in. Legs come together. Shoulders down lightly. 3, 1. Breathe in. 2, 1. Brace up. Drop quick. Stop. And rise. Now the challenge becomes controlling the weight. You don't have much gas left in those arms after the press ups. So stay strong. Combo. 2, 1 for half. So we combine body weight with weight to maximize the work through the chest. So you go back on your bar, regular is normal back weight. For my newer members in the room, simply use your warm-up weight to get a feel for this one. We're going to combine 3 clean and press in a row with 1 single row to separate the blocks to build explosive athletic power. That's going to look like this. Heels underneath your hips, brace tight, clean, press, catch, down, straighten back up, 3 times in a row. 1 single row. Let's do this. We're going to find the answer. This is the track. Mechanical would be the one that work. Overhead grip. Take a quick roll of the shoulders. Brace tight. Deeper. 2. Open through shoulders. And on the slow row, 2 down. Warm up to the knee. Release the knees. Repeat it one more time. We're setting ourselves up for our clean and press combination. Quick, press 3. Straight out, straight up. Quick, press 1 more. Jump, push, catch, single row. Knees, belly, up, 3, jump. Keep it up, push your body. Reach your knees, brace your core. 1 more. Tip on the hips, single row. Hold. Stop. Pull it out. Shake it out. That was a little tease around. A taste of the ones to come. The next 2 blocks, longer. Overhead grip, it's your lucky two. This is creating mechanical tension. What we do to the muscle.
Isolate the back of the arm, then we're going to add more definition, shape and tone with one free plate hitting some kickback rows. Okay, so challenge yourselves. Remember, it's all about pushing past that point where you don't think that you can go. Let's do this. Let's keep the momentum going. Let's make the back of your arm scream. narrow grip. Wrist and wrist and shoulders align it. Heels down. Lower back anchors into the next shot. Combination, number one, two down. Two up, jump in. Adding on four quick singles. One, splash ribcage, stop at top of each. Four singles, down and up. Alright, we change the tempo. Three down, one to rise. Three, two, one, and push. Three, two, one. Turn it across the roof. Push through the palm of your hand. Combination number two. For the last, four. Nice and little. Hop it just above rib cage. Four singles, four H. Let's try that again. Mocking mommy. Four little ones. Elbow shake rib cage each time. Four H. Four. We've got some little recovery coming. Hop in the top. Reset. Number one, two, two. Now we switch the range again. Singles for four. I really actively drive the lower weight from the body. Power and strength. Two, two. But something to get heavy. Don't give it. More singles. That's right, you want this. Bring down. One. It's good to be the winner. Body pump as well. Hold four, stay down. Take it yourselves there. Good range. You just got one more step on this bar. Stay strong. Grip tight. You got that challenge muscle. Push away. Muscle group. Before we hit into the opposing muscle, which is the bicep, Your option for this one is roundabout walnut weight on the bar, or you can use two free plates. We've got a bicep combination in there, so one bottom half, the full range. That's going to create two different types of contractions to the two strands of muscle groups in the bicep. A little bit of body combat on the side. Time to look that striker in the eye. This one's for you, Justin. Around. Around the shoulders. See the long back of the arm. Slide those blades into a just one. Stand strong. Around. Bicep curl. 2-2. Up. Up. Down. We got the deck. Alrighty, time to hit the lunges. The new lunge check on this one. What you're going to need is one free plate ranging anywhere between 2.5 to 10 to help maximize the key move, which is a plate squat. We're going to combine lunges and low squats to build athletic power and functional strength for everyday activities outside of the classroom. So you choose a weight that is going to work for you. Then once you've got that, find yourself in a wide squat stance.
Opportunity.
take it. Are you brave enough to go there? Easy singles. I believe you are. But do you believe it? Do you want it for you as much as I want it for you? That's all I am. One question. One, two, three. Nothing holding you back. No limits to what you can achieve. I want you to lift it higher. Sugar, toes.
Ups, let's begin. Watch me for the first ones and then join in when you're ready.
This is how we roll.
This is how we rock and roll in Hot City. Take your hands wide, shift your body weight forward, and take a look. Brace up, walk,
walk.
Brace up, walk,
walk.
You can stay on your knees. You can progress to your toes already, or you can even bring your knees up to your hips.
Brace.
So we're integrating the core and your upper body. Shuffle your hands side to side and keep your body long and strong. Drop your cheeks between your elbows. Give me one press up here. Jump down, hold, stop, stay, right where you are, do not move, challenge your body, push your mind, slowly rise to the top, single, 16, to take your strength to that next level, you will make signals, push. If you need to, these other hips is cool. Your workout, your challenge, your results. That's one. Come back. Great work. Awesome to see you guys giving it a go. Small plates. Control hips. Read down. 3-1. Elbows on my line. Shut the legs, get in the back. Start to rock and roll. Sideways, quick hold, stop. Take your elbows in line, or just under your shoulders. Time to spread your wings and fly. Singles. We're starting to integrate three-dimensional training. From the front to the back, to the side of your shoulders. Watch. Side raise and neck combo. Neck raise. Side raise. Neck raise. Again. Reach one arm long. Pull the other back strong. Slight twist in the torso. And keep your hips square. Last one. Hold.
roll. I want you to take a leap of faith and trust that you will fly right here, right now. Single. Spread your wings to let you create more teaching. Keep them just above the shoulders. We bring it back. The back, back, back side. Back. Reach side. Pull. I want you to reach longer. Stronger, more purpose, more precision. This is how we roll. Today, we are in control. Hold. Feel free to sit with a point. We'll take on the challenge of the heavy bar. Overhead grip. Time to let yourselves go. Up, right, row, right, 3, 1. Up to the line. Back to chest. Let go of anything that is holding you back from achieving what you're capable of. Single press up. Now turn up, use your legs. Find strength with it. So push them up, straight up. Now, push, press, up. Use the power of the legs. Through your core. Up into your shoulders. Up. Hold. Yes. Fantastic work. From the challenge at the start of the press ups to the challenge of the heavy bar. You guys made it. Awesome, awesome, awesome training. Last thing to do is to work your core. We've been working it throughout the release, but now we're gonna isolate it some more with some crunches, some rotations, and then we're gonna add on some hip lifts to get three-dimensional training and hit each part of your midsection. Core training is important to ensure that we can continue to perform every activities that little bit better. Strong core, strong body. Come on down. Just keep your toes down, like lifting the heels to eliminate the hip flexors. And take your fingertips to your temples. We're going to start with a 2-2 crunch up. Up, up, down, and down. And on a combination, one crunch. One twist, crunch, twist, center, down, crunch, twist, center, down. So we get rotation through your side legs. To not only create shape and definition, but to strengthen your functional moves. Take an elbow across the body. Rotate over. Lift your fingertips to the ceiling. And let your hips follow. We're going to add on a curl pulse. Top half lift. Option is to drop one knee down. Stay strong. Four, top half. Four. Three. Two. Hold. Straight into your two. Create tension for your entire body by embracing. just pulling your hip towards the ceiling. And getting tension on the other side of your body. Top half. Four pulse. Hold it from there. Four. High on the tension, and I'll take your core tight.